So I'm here with Linda Gold from EuroDrag, and I know there's a new performance taking place next year, competition, Eurostars 2021. Linda, tell us all about it, and also what EuroDrag is and the great stuff that you do on TV.
Well, Eurostars is the best of the best from EuroDrag. And what EuroDrag is, it's a competition that we've been running across Europe for many years now. And we thought, why not bring the best of the countries and the best of the drag performers together and let them compete for the ultimate prize, which is their own TV show.
Great.
A prize money cannot buy.
Yeah. And so how do people get involved in that? What countries are involved? I know it's a wide array of countries, isn't it?
Absolutely. Well, we have 30 spaces. 20 of them have gone to our existing EuroDrag winners, runners-up, finalists that have been in the competition over the past several years. But we've left 10 spaces available for other queens, kings, trans people, ladies, yeah, gents, boys, girls. No one's excluded from the competition, and everybody's welcome to join us on those final 10 places to make up our 30 contestants.
So how do people get involved in that then? Because I know that it's it's going to be popular, isn't it? Because I know your EuroDrag series is very popular.
Oh, EuroDrag is, yeah. I mean, over the last two seasons, we've had around 4,000 applications in. There's only 30 spaces. As I say, 20 have gone already. So we can allow 10 more people into the competition and onto the TV show. And to apply, they would go to www.eurodrag.tv, and they can fill out an application form there.
Yeah, okay. And when can we look forward to seeing the winner and who's judging it? Because I know you've got some big names involved on the panel. I think you've got a panel for each country, haven't you?
We have. We don't want to give too much away because we're doing a weekly reveal on the judges. And some of these names are just phenomenal. They've really got behind this competition. I think the Eurovision style drag contest was long overdue. And the support we've had from celebrities is fantastic. But our co-hosts in the studio will be two of the finalists from RuPaul's Drag Race in Holland. We've got Sedergine and Janie Jacquet, and they know exactly what it's like to be judged as a drag performer, and now they're going to be judging and co-hosting it with myself.
Yeah, and when do we get the winner? What time?
We will, we've been doing the trailers, and we're going to start filming very, very soon, and hopefully we'll find out just who won. Absolutely.
Looking forward to it.
Thank you very much.
Take care.